We will seek our wrath on the river tribe. Our name will be told in stories and memories in pictures only the stars could tell. I've been dying in this place long enough. I will take back my chief's territory, my husband and hoof and name once again.
Aunt?
My brothers and sisters will all come together again and feel once loved under the shade of guidance my husband and I felt a long time ago. Tribal war begins.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
Don't fear me.
Please don't kill me. I will give you anything you want. Just don't. My name is Aponi.
What are you doing here in Gallows Plains?
I came to find a home.
Well, I recommend you keep moving.
Wait, what do you mean?
Gallows is ruled by a chief named Sasinka, who is near here. Every horse will die. Three horses go around killing for their own pleasure. But the chief lets in horses like you. I doubt he will now since he has a family to protect.
Well, should I stay with you?
I'm a loner. I don't travel with others.
I'm no other. I was born here and moved to this land only at the age of 2 moons. I would like to stay with you. Please?
Keep moving.
What are those marks on you?
Why?
Just wondering.
They're marks. Someone gave to me.
Marks? Why are they red and black?
The black is a form of a banished horse from their tribe.
You've been banished.
I've been a loner for 8 moons now.
What tribe did you come from?
A tribe west from here, called the Falcon Tribe.
And the red?
I've killed an animal before.
I should go. Then I will.
Wait. Maybe you can stay with me. Until you find a home.
Thank you! Thank you very much.
Northern Eye.
Chief Travis Brooks.
Western Skull.
Chief Gaidiva Wren.
And Raina.
Chief Hade Gavin.
Do you ever think that a horse will disobey the rules of our father?
Well, no. Father is a great leader. He gives chances, unlike other leaders while they kill them.
But does father kill them?
They're usually banished. If home has returned, father might let the horse back in. Or kill him. But I doubt father would ever do such a thing.
Maska would.
But Maska isn't father. So he's the war chief. He has to have permission from father to do such an order. If he doesn't, father would kill him.
Oh, how do you know so much?
Cause everything I want is everything that's here.